You know, I've never really been a very crafty type before, but I enjoy projects, and I thought painting would be a great way for me to keep up some of my fine motor skills that I've developed with the study. You know, it's relaxing and zen, and I think it looks good. I think it's gonna be good. I don't think anyone that sees this in the end is gonna know that a quadriplegic made it with their hands. And I like that. It's a little sense of normalcy. I can do something that everyone else can. And maybe even a little bit better than them.
The future of neurotechnology is extremely bright. We've just started to scratch the surface of being able to improve brain and spinal cord injury function by rewiring and healing connections within the nervous system. And we envision a time 20, 25 years in the future where we can actually eradicate some of these neurological disorders that have been deemed untreatable or uncurable in the past.
The difference even 10% more function makes for me is huge. 10% more hand function, more arm function means living independently.
Yeah, got it.
It makes my life infinitely happier. You know, after the accident and I couldn't even feed myself, I don't think I ever thought I'd have enough control to let alone hold a paintbrush. In my lifetime, I'd like to see a cure for a spinal cord injury. I think it can happen. I think we really need to dedicate a lot of resources to
Touch.
It.
Good job!